Guys, you won't believe it. You won't freaking believe it. You won't freaking believe it. Skulls, freaking go all punching out. Finally. This is the moment.
There you go.
This is the moment. So beautiful. Okay, wait, let me check in my iPad. What should I do next? In the mod, please.
Go ahead and stop. Do you want to? If you are modding a Quest 2 and you don't have a PC,
go to location.
Here's how you do it. Head to the store and type in mobile VR station. Then you're going to scroll all the way to the bottom until you see App Lab. Then go ahead and install that on your Quest. Once it's installed, open the browser on your headset and go to mod.io/g/bonelab. Then select any mod that you want and click on the Android version to download. Make sure you remember the name of this file. Go ahead and open up mobile VR station. Go to local files, downloads, and you should see the mod that hit.
Local files, download.
If you edit toggle, click on the mod.
Copy.
And go back out, and you're gonna go local files.
Local files.
All folders.
Android data.
Data. Find the game you're installing mods for. In my case, it's Homemod, Files, Mods, and then there's that view edit. And go back out. Hit that view edit toggle and hit paste. Then go back out. Find your zip code. Find the game you're installing mods for. In my case, it's Chrome. Add files, mods. And then hit that. You edit toggle and hit paste. Then go back files, mods, and then you'll hit that view edit.
Okay, wait.
Go back.
And go back out.
Now, find your zip line file.
Now, please, does it work? I tried it the last time, and it worked.
And click on it, and extract files.
Follow for more.
Okay, it's done. Guys, I don't know if you know the tutorial or shit. Just, I only care about his life. But the fun thing I play in life is mods. Like, mods in Bone Lab, like, in virtual reality. Like, I don't know what to say, like, bro, I'm so nervous. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I'm so weak. I'm gonna do some pull-ups. Come on. Okay. Female titan virate 1. But wait, I think we need to go to hub. But I did everything right. What's wrong? Someone wake up Azuz. Quickly wake up Azuz. He's gonna sleep, he's not gonna wake up! Wait. What? I think we need to do it one by one.
Do you want to become your modern investor and you don't have a PC or Android phone to get them? Here's how you do it. Head to the store and type in mobile VR stick. Then you're going to scroll all the way to the bottom until you see App Lab. Then go ahead and install that on your Quest. Once it's installed, open the browser on your headset and go to mod.io/g/bonelab. Then select any mod that you want and click on the Android version to download. Make sure you remember the name of this file. Go ahead and open up Mobile VR Station. Go to Local Files, Downloads, and you should see the mod. Then hit View Edit Toggle, click on the mod, and hit Copy. Then go back out and you're going to go Local File.
Copy.
It's awful. Click on the mod and hit copy. Then go back out. And you're gonna go local files.
Oh, data.
Files, all folders, Android, data.
بسرعة. فين فين يا عمي فينو؟ Files, mods.
Mods. Then you hit that view edit toggle.
You edit toggle.
Fire. And hit paste. Then go back out. Is it mod file? And
okay. Charlie's been. Well, not is it, but I would be surprised. Come on. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna close so quickly. Charlie's. But I'm so excited if it works. If it works, I'm gonna be so surprised. I'm gonna be blowing my head. Cause if it worked, I'm gonna close and charge my. Charge my VR. Okay, because you put it in the water.
No, it's in the water.
So it's okay, Adi. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh shit! Bro, I'm gonna be buff forward. I'm gonna fight you. Bro, this is sick. What is this now? Okay, I didn't really know if I actually downloaded it. Can I make this? Holy shit! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my! I'm SCP-096! Oh my god! Yo, I can't believe. Okay, let's put this. This actually looks my favorite. Looks like my favorite. Give me that. What NPC we have mods? Okay, guys, I gotta go.